Hello, my dear children of class 2. So, children, how are you all? So, children, today in English language, we will continue with singular and plural verbs. Okay. So, in the previous class, we have changed singular to plural by adding IES and removing which letter of the naming word in singular form? Yes, the last letter of the naming word. You remove Y and replace it with IES. Okay, so today we will know there are some words. Okay, there are some words. Even if Y is there, we simply add S to those words to change from singular to plural. Okay, which are those words? Right, even if it ends with Y, we do not replace Y with IES, but instead we just add S to that word. Now, which are these words? Let us know. Now, children, look here, singular and plural. You see the words and the singular. The words are ending with letter Y. Okay? The words are ending with letter Y. So, what do you think? That we will remove Y and add IES? Okay, instead of boys, plural will be boys. No, this is wrong. This is wrong. The plural for boy is not B-O-I-E-S, but we will just simply add S to the word boys. Days. Okay, so you'll think how to remember those. Okay, how to remember those words where we have to add only S or I-E-S. It's simple. If you see the word, if you see the letter before Y is O, before Y is A, before Y you see E, before Y here O, A, 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 P. So these are what? These are vowels, right? These are vowels. So simply we will add S to the word to change from one to many. Now key become keys, joy, joys, way, ways, ray, rays, tray, trays, donkey, it becomes donkeys, right? So here you see, to change from singular to plural, we add only S, right? So children, so what you'll do, if you see the vowels before Y, you simply add S to the word. That becomes singular to plural.
There are some words
where we change the inside letters, okay, from singular to plural. Okay, we'll change the inside letters. So here you see the words man, foot, tooth, woman and goose. So for singular man, for changing the singular man to plural, it will be written as men. So you see the inside vowel, okay, it is changed to E, men. Now, foot, singular, Plural?
Maybe.
Feet. Tooth, again here. Two O, vowels. Okay? Vowels here. All these vowels we will change. The inside letters we will change. So it becomes teeth now. Tooth, singular. Teeth, plural. Woman. And plural, women. Okay? Men, M-E-N, men. Not man, okay? Goose, plural, is geese, right? So children, you will change, you will write these words in your English language exercise book, your copy, right? And learn these words. In the next class, we will do some sentences on singular and plural with IES words, ES words, inside letter when we change, or when we add simply S to the word Y, if the vowel is before Y, VES, all these things we will do in the next class, right? So children, yesterday we had done one and many with IES words, isn't it? We read till here. So, if a noun ending with Y has a vowel before it, we add S when we mean more than one. For example, boy, boys, key, keys, which I have given you already those words on the board. Now, there are some nouns where you will see, you know, the inside letters are changed. For one, foot, more than one, feet. One, man, more than one, men. So children, kindly go through. We have finished the topic. We have finished this chapter, singular and plural, right? So in the next class, we will do written exercise with all the IES words, with VES words, by adding S to Y when you see the vowel before it. Okay, so in the next class we'll do written exercise. Till then, take care children. Bye.